Hello guys, I'm back and I'm doing a video request for Video Game Princess on YouTube. And it's the Skelos Badlands level in Spyro 2. Let's go nuts. So I'm going to show you a walkthrough, not just a speedrun, of this level. So I hope you enjoy it. Alright, here we go. Skelos Badlands. Alright, let's turn it up a little. A little bit. So I'm totally weird, but it's way too loud. Right, so first you're gonna collect all the treasure and defeat most of the enemies if you wanna be able to get the power-ups. There's some gay looking guy right there. I'll try not to get too many blunders in this, you know, just to make it look good. Your head explodes, so you have to watch out, because that can hurt you. I'm trying. Well, wow, that actually worked. Wow, I didn't kill her. Gotcha. Right, so I hope you're enjoying this Video Game Princess, and anyone else that's probably taking the time to watch this. I'll do that thing over there in a minute, but can't get in that yet, so there's one challenge we need to do. That's the lizard challenge. I'll show you how to do that. First of all, you need to get this guy up here, aim at him with this rock, and you got him. Pretty easy, but can be kind of frustrating since you have to find all the lizards. It's kind of hard. First time, but I've had this game for a year or so, so I know how it feels. Let's blow this up. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Alright, I need 16. I can't get that guy in there yet until I get that power up. So, you know, might as well take my time. Ooh, their heads are exploding. I always get hit by these guys. Sophia, Video Game Princess, I'm sorry for all the blunders in this. I cannot help it. I'm horrible at this level. Okay? So, just, you know, hang tight. Maybe I'll do better in a minute. Right now, I'm not doing so good.